current study of simple machines. He has made several Kinect models of pulley and lever systems to help demonstrate concepts to the class, and he's helped us all better understand the workings of these machines. Thank you, Alex.